Here we go, and I sincerely hope that the EMTs are ready to rush out here. I have a feeling this one will get ugly.
And there's the reversal.
Oh! He almost took his head off with that lariat.
No, not again!
Don't let his bedazzled attire fool you. Goldust has all types of ways to get the upper hand on an opponent. Goldust is as tough as nails and can slug it out with anyone. But he can also creep into an opponent's psyche and completely take them off their game plan.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
Goldust doing a great job of turning that around.
Goldust has fire in his eyes now.
I still maintain, Michael, that one of Goldust's most dominating attributes is his mind. Remember, there's a fine line between genius and lunacy, and he's made sure no one will ever forget the name Goldust.
Big impact into the guardrail.
He gets out of trouble there. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
Ooh!
He saw that one coming.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Goldust.
This might be big.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
What's
going to
happen now?
And he comes down on the table.
Hey, a table?
And he's heading back in.
Oh, it might be time to run.
And a slick reversal by Goldust. Avoids the impact there.
What a reversal by Goldust!
Goldust! What a maneuver! And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Oh my gosh!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Goldust.
Look at the carnage.
Wow.